You made it.
Of course I did.
Barnabas was ready to go after you again.
Like he said, it's the thought that counts, right?
Apparently. Come, the others are waiting.
We were worried you wouldn't make it. Especially with every Athenian guard looking for you.
Cleon will have to do more than that to stop me. What's all this?
We've begun working on a plan to take down Cleon.
Although I hardly call it a plan. Lots of talking, not much action.
So you're taking down Cleon. Tell me the plan.
It won't be simple. His death would disrupt the peace and be worse for Athens.
He's right. We must discredit him first.
Aristophanes apparently has some play he thinks will do the job.
Some play? It is so much more than that.
Oh, don't get your tunic in a twist. I just don't see why we can't all love each other. It's so much more fun that way.
We can't just sit around. Cleon is sending a boat to Mytilene to kill the people there.
The people trust Cleon. They'll vote for whatever action he puts forth.
But that does not mean we plan to do nothing.
Taking down Cleon won't be easy.
But with your help, it will be possible.
I should have stayed. Someone needed to stop Cleon.
Fools look backwards in times like these, and you're no fool. For now, we work to save Mytilene.
So that's what all this is? Some kind of plan?
Ever since I heard Cleon speak of Mytilene, I have known something was wrong, and I have been taking steps to find out just what.
Your plan sounds promising.
One of my students is posing as a guard at the Acropolis. Apparently, Cleon is hiding something there, and has been meeting others in secret.
That's a bold move.
Desperate times.
If you believe there's something at the Acropolis that will help, I'll find it.
I expect you'll find the proof you need of his offenses.
Where do you need me to go?
To the western section of the Acropolis Sanctuary.
I'll find something at the Acropolis that Cleon won't be able to deny.
Good. I'm headed soon to speak in front of the people at the Pedix. If you find anything that can help, meet me there.
I'll be quick.
It'll be a disaster! A disaster, I tell you!
Calm down! What are you talking about?
My masterpiece! It will change everything! Amuse, astound, titillate, and open people's eyes to Cleon's imaginations! But I need you!
I'm no actor or poet, Aristophanes.
By the gods, no! It's Thespis! My leading man is missing! A play with no star is no play at all!
So where would I find him?
Thespis usually doesn't go far from his home. You'd best start there.
This shouldn't take long. Prepare the show, and I'll be back as soon as I find him. This looks like somewhere Cleon would come. They'll keep a sharp watch here.
This will be easy!
Time to die!
I will kill you!
Seems they were taken by surprise.
Can't run from this mountain.
This shovel looks recently used. muddy tracks. Probably came from someone in the garden. Looks like someone dug here. So to get the key, I need to find the commander Phylos.
Cover me.
You know how this goes, huh?
Thank you. vuoto dello Shopsester!
Gratis was right. This is exactly what we needed.
Good, you're here. The people are waiting for me to speak.
You should be able to use this to your advantage. It's what I could find about Cleon. Mytilene is just the first of many places that he wants to wipe out.
With the sway he has over the police, he'd get the votes for death every time.
Then it's up to us right now to change their minds.
So, you'll join me?
Talking to the people may not be enough. We need to show them why following Cleon is wrong.
I'm surprised to hear you suggest such an idea.
Desperate times. Isn't that what you said?
So I did. Follow my lead and respond as if you're one of Cleon's supporters, not mine.
I'll do my best.
Socrates, Cleon is a man of the people.
Tell me, if you harm someone with a sword, are you not responsible?
I am.
What if you hired someone else to harm another? Are you still responsible for that harm?
Yes, I'd still be responsible.
You are almost too insightful, and you're completely right. If someone should be hurt by any means, and we play any role in that hurt, we are still responsible. We have agreed that we may harm another, even if not by our own hands.
That's right!
So, let me ask you another question. Who should you trust, the many, or the one who has more expertise?
The majority is always right.
And who is informing the majority?
I suppose we're following the one at the top.
And if you found out the person at the top had lied to the people you follow, what would you do?
People who lie to me don't deserve my trust.
Nor should they. After all, if someone lies to you a single time, what's to say they would not do so again?
Yes, you're right.
So you agree that someone who lies to you is not worthy of leading?
Of course!
Oh, Athenians! Would you not also agree that you can have responsibility for harming another even through someone else? Would you follow someone you found out had lied to you for their own gain?
Of course not.
Above all things, therefore, I beg and implore you, hear these words. The one you currently follow is lying for his own gain.
Cleon has lied to you in order to get the votes needed to attack Mytilene, and we have the proof he'll do it again.
Should the ship arrive in Mytilene, the people stand no chance of surviving.
Now that you know the truth, you can take back your decision.
Another vote must be called. The lives of those people are in your hands too. The ship must be stopped. Thank you. That probably could have gone better, but even so, I believe the people are unable to deny the proof we presented.
I guess I learned something. It must be from all the time I've spent around you.
Debate may not always be as quick as a blade, but it can have just as big an effect.
But was it enough?
I believe word of Cleon's misdeeds will be shared throughout Athens. Its citizens love the city and what it stands for. Nobody wishes for it to fall.
Καλύτες τούτο εστί.